AEW Dynamite regarding Shida versus NRJ for AEW Women's Championship. Both of these women are gorgeous and both of them are dangerous as well. Hikaru Shida defended her AEW Women's Championship against NRJ, who may just have the Dark Order at ringside for support. Talking about NRJ, she born on July 15, 1998, American professional wrestler, better known by her ring name NRJ. She signed by All Elite Wrestling and she is a member of a stable called the Dark Order. She made her first appearance in All Elite in April 1, 2020, losing to Hikaru Shida in a singles competition on Dynamite. On April 6, she had signed with the company. Following a loss in single competition to Abaddon on the June 17 episode of Dynamite, she was held backstage by the Dark Order. She teamed with Ty North in AEW Women Tag Team Cup tournament, the Deadly Draw. They advanced in the quarterfinale by defeating Nyla Rose and Arena Intro, but lost to some of the performers.